Thinking about giving your car a bath? Stop before you grab the bucket and sponge and head off to the driveway. It turns out that doing a DIY wash isn't great for the environment. You might use more than 100 gallons of water for each wash. Grease, grime, oil, and soap run into storm drains in your local waterways. This pollution can lead to algae that looks bad and uses oxygen that fish need to survive. Going to a car wash does cost more than doing it at home, but commercial washes use less water, reuse what they can, and must dispose of wastewater in certain ways. It's a greener option. If you still want to do it at home, use phosphate-free biodegradable soap and park on grass or gravel, and dump out extra water into the sink so it can go through proper treatment. For Spectrum News, I'm meteorologist Justin Gertz.